Come on.
Oh, he'd better survive this.
I'm sorry?
What that detective did to Marshall was unforgivable.
I know, Mr. Zalman, but with all due respect, your husband did admit to breaking the law. The detective was simply doing her job.
But doing her job may cost him his life, Dr. Keller. What about that? Just keep her away from him. Do you understand me? I didn't sacrifice my whole life for him to lose him. Now, he'd better survive. If he doesn't, I will sue the NYPD and this hospital for everything that they're worth. Dr. Keller, what's going on? I mean, why hasn't my husband's surgery started? Is this because of that detective somehow?
No, it's just because the heart is still in transit.
But I thought it was already here.
No, but it will be okay, I promise. Sorry, excuse me.
I don't know what I would do if I lost him. You know, we've been together for over 20 years. I watched him build his company up from scratch, and now he's willing to give it all away to that foundation. We're inseparable. Is that it? Is it still good?
Yeah, they're preparing your husband for surgery as we speak.
Oh, thank God. What's she doing here?
Actually, Catherine recovered the heart, Mrs. Zalman. She may have just saved your husband's life.
Why, the turnaround detective? Thought you thought my husband was the bad guy or something.
I was wrong. I'm sorry. There's somebody out there doing really bad things to people, Mrs. Zalman, and I was trying to stop it. I've been a little obsessed with this case for personal reasons. I'm working on it.
Well, let's just hope, for all our sakes, that Marshall survives. Excuse me. You were supposed to make sure they didn't find the heart. And now, we have to make sure my husband doesn't get it. Shut the whole damn hospital down, I don't care. Just do it. It's probably halfway through the surgery.
Operating rooms are over here. Backup generators, too. This is it.
Hurry up. Make it look like a short. If this leads back to me, it leads back to you.